be one third of the chest.
Yep.
Okay. But when you see Simba's one,
he's covered the whole thing.
The whole thing all already.
No wonder he the pressing the lung in a way, right?
Everything also. And also the lung also not very clear anymore.
Can you see? Lung?
So basically the lung, right, I'll show you the lung. So this is another dog. This
well,
dog.
Understood.
Okay, so lung usually is clear and you can see through. Black, that means a lot of air inside.
Yes, understood. Yeah, just like human.
Correct. But you see for Simba's one, right, the whole area is all covered in the water.
So maybe got
lots of water.
I think it's because of the lung that causing the cough lah. I think pneumonia
yes.
lah.
We call it pulmonary edema. This one is because of congestive heart failure lah.
Oh.
Okay, so basically because the heart is not pumping, okay, blood pressure increase, it will press all the water into the lungs.
Understood, just like my father-in-law lah. My father-in-law and my mother-in-law also got heart problem. So every time he got water in the lung.
Correct. Okay. So
we understood the situation.
We can see that the lung itself is taking up the whole chest already.
Yep.
Lah. So basically when the heart doesn't pump efficiently,
yep.
The heart gets bigger because it keep trying to push.
Understood.
But then can't push lah.
Understood.
Oh, okay. Understood. So this is a typical heart problem.
Yep.
So what we will do is we will start on a course of heart drugs first.
Okay.
Along with some antibiotics and a drug to clear up the water in the lungs.
Sure.
Okay. And if it's responsive, then need to continue long term breathing.
Okay. Yeah.
Huh? So we give an injection first.
Sure.
Huh?
Sure.
You're 12 years only, right?
Yeah.
12 years old.
So probably 2 more years to go.
Oh.
Don't say that.
14 years jing ho liao leh, right?
It's really jing ho, but then it can live longer.
With the heart medications.
Medications sometimes you can live a few more years.
Okay, give him a few more years. Okay. Every year must pack one.
Hey, but
no,
this one?
No salty things.
No salty. Once a while. Once a while.
This one, because you also know heart problems, you cannot make the dog too excited. You cannot scare the dog. Yeah. Cannot make him very nervous, if not heart attack.
Exercise kind of.
Okay, so must lose weight firstly.
Weight,
then
no problem.
Weight lost, eh? Lost a lot, eh?
Must lose a bit more.
A bit more, huh? Mm. Okay, lah.
9.6 right
now. Not very thin, really, actually. That's what I was saying, his tongue's a bit purplish. Huh? Let's see his tongue. See his tongue a bit purplish there. I'll open up, see?
Bye bye bye. Good boy. Mm.
Not enough oxygen, no.
Huh?
No, just sideways can read. Sideways can read. Okay, open the lips can read. Open like that can read the lips.
Naughty, I think he's very agitated.
We'll give a drip, really, with glucose. Yeah.
This one is this to get rid of the water in the lungs, okay?
Okay.
So make him feel better. Maybe half an hour.
They're a bit purplish. Not pink like that. No, the tongue. The tongue. See the tongue.
Yeah.
Tongue should be pink color. Then a bit.
Yep.
Bluish. Not very blue, but
correct.
Then a bit
quite serious. That is heart problem.
Mm.
Oh.
Very enlarged. More to the right. Right, left.
The whole chest.
Really. Cover the whole thing. More than.
There's also a medial spinal mass.
Yeah, it looks like.
Because it's not. It doesn't have a small area. It's the whole medial spinal is full.
The other view, where? Can you see that? Here. Yeah,
look.
Lateral view.
Lateral view?
Any mass here? No?
This whole area shouldn't be like that. It should be air. It's pushed back. The lung got pushed back. Some problem there, but
timers.
We treat the heart problem first. Okay, because now basically when there's heart problem, the whole area a lot of water, right?
Mm-hmm.
So if we cannot take out the water, we cannot see properly what's inside. Okay, but when you take out the water already, and you take the x-ray, you see a lot of difference.
You see
the lungs are clear, then you can see which is the edges.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, but now because the whole area, all lungs, you see, all water, you see.
Water inside,
Understood.
This is a stomach with a lot of gas also.
So the yearly one we need to give now. Okay lah.